News from Down Under is that when the Beatles arrived in Adelaide, they were greeted by 300,000 fans, which isn't surprising when you consider that the Beatles occupy the top six placings on the Australian chart. It looks as though Australia is truly in the grip of Beatlemania.
Thank you. Marching Tigers.